This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Drick Picture Library Limited is a picture library based in Dhaka, Bangladesh. Contents 1 Background 2 Pathshala 21 Students 3 Notes 4 References 5 Further Reading 6 External Links Background Drick Picture Library was set up by Bangladeshi writer and photographer Shahidul Alam and Bangladeshi writer and anthropologist Ranuma Ahmed that has been awarded a grant by the Prince Claus Fund. The agency was set up in 1989 to provide a platform for local photographers in the majority world. Drick is Sanskrit for vision. Drick has gone on to provide media services that include web development, video production, print production and exhibitions. In 1998 it set up Pathshala, the South Asian Institute of Photography, and Chobi Mela, the first festival of photography in Asia. Drick uses new media extensively in its activism and introduced email to Bangladesh in the early 90s. It also set up Banglarights, the Bangladesh Human Rights Network, and DrickNews, independent news that extensively uses citizen journalism. More recently, Drick set up Majority World, an unprecedented photo library and agency set up to promote the work of photographers from the Global South and to promote fair trade photography. It is headquartered in Dhaka, the capital of Bangladesh, but also has branch offices in India and the UK. Pathshala. This section may need to be rewritten entirely to comply with Wikipedia's quality standards. You can help the discussion page may contain suggestions. April 2015 Pathshala, the South Asian Institute Media Institute was set up in 1998 by the Bangladesh photographer, writer and activist Shahidul Alam, as Pathshala South Asian Institute of Photography. It is affiliated to Sunderland University and Bolton University in the UK, Oslo University College in Norway, Edith Cowan University in Australia, and the Danish School of Journalism. It provides a bachelor's degree in photography which is, however, not recognised by the University Grants Commission UGC or National University. Affiliation with the country's oldest university, Dhaka University, is in process. The school has however received death threats by fundamentalists claiming photography is un-Islamic. Students have been active in social movements and have organized exhibitions addressing social concerns at overseas events. Pathshala, after consultations with international and local experts and local stakeholders, has now been set up as a media academy, to help strengthen other fields of media. Students. Student awards have included first prize in World Press Photo Contest, the National Geographic All Roads Awards, and the pre-Pictet. Several students have made it to the Photo District News PDN's 30-2008. Alumna Taslima Akhtar has won several awards, including the Best Photographer Award from the 5th Dali International Photography Exhibition in China since 2002. Pathshala alumni GMB Akash, Munam Wasif, Andrew Baraj, and Saiful Huq Omi have been selected for the Jupe Swart Masterclass run by World Press Photo. Pathshala alumni Khalid Hassan and Saiful Huq Omi have won the National Geographic All Roads Awards, while alumni Munam Wasif received the pre-Pictet Commission on Water Notes. The website of Banglarights is here. The website of DrickNews is here. References. ABC Network Partnerships, Drick Picture Library, Dhaka, Bangladesh, Prince Claus Fund. Archived by the Wayback Machine on 4 July 2010. Fair Trade Photography. Alam, Shahidul. 3 February 2008. 10 Years of Pathshala. The South Asian Blog. Archived from the original on 6 July 2012. PDNs 30. Taslima Akhtar, World Press Photo. Retrieved 4 November 2016. Indira Ravindran and Layla Duggan, Case Study 1, Drick, Out of Focus, in Jane Foster and Kumi Naidu, eds, Young People at the Centre, Participation and Social Change. London, Commonwealth Secretariat, 2001, ISBN 0-85092-681-5. Drick, Pathshala, Bangladesh, International Photographers and Researchers Network. Archived by the Wayback Machine on 1 July 2007. No script text reads, UK to Bangladesh host for Arabella Pluvies and associate partner. Drick and Pathshala are the primary educational and managing agencies for photographic education and photo journalism in Bangladesh and SE Asia. Their program is delivered in Dhaka and consists of an affiliated course to the University of Sunderland. The organizations design and deliver the major SE Asian photography celebration Chobi Mela to a wide range of international photographers and institutions. They have a long track record of producing exhibitions and projects that provide a wider view of the political political and economic realities of Bangladesh. New from the network, the 12th of September 2007. Events and training. DRIC celebrates 18th birthday with new exhibition. Bangladesh Now. Creative Exchange archived by the Wayback Machine on the 24th of March 2008. External links. DRIC website. DRIC News.